I agree.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Is with me. There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Steady now. Let's go, BD.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Whoa, now.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
You ready to move?
Of course.
come across the Narcus Anchorite's friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
That's good, friend.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to our true purpose.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. I haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
Come on. Trust me, 1BD. Give me a stim.
Something you learned traveling the galaxy.
That sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead. Let's get moving.
Go!
Okay, now. Let's stop. Let's go.
I'm with you.
Hurry!
Steady, steady. To move. What do you make of the Anchorites helping Seer?
They mask themselves and abandon their names in dedication to their purpose. I respect that kind of determination.
Jump!
Ah!
do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
I guess then, buddy.
Nice assist.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own. How did it go?
It's done. Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too, but if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. Thanks, BD. Stim, please, buddy.
Ah!
Take it easy.
Thank you.
Force is with me.
Are you prepared?
Yeah. Focused.
Good.
Slow down.
Check it out. Oh, hey.
Enemies up ahead. Your cells are forfeit.
Stim here!
So, how'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels to help them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. There are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
require some other components.
Good eye.
These are all over Seer's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Inkwraiths began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. Enemies up ahead.
Hit
him. I need a moment.
Need a stim.
Go! Do your thing! Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to your face. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now.
I'm ready.
Then we go together. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. Lock tight.
hungry?
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause? Let's try that again, VD.
Knew we'd make it. Eventually. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. I wonder what those markers mean. Hey, buddy. Brace yourself, BD! Does this remind you of Zeppo too? Make that. Too windy. You ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music. To center myself.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Toss it here. Edie, help, please.
Maren mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough.
Ready to go?
Your odds of surviving are low.
All clear. Thank you. that, buddy. Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Marin's work. Ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Let's stop for a moment.
Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? All set, BD?
Go check on the new unit. Eyes up! I hear you.
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. Door's not budging.
A new toy.
What'd you find, buddy? Get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.
Yeah. hostile agent detected.
Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're just planting another. I wanna have a front row seat with the trap to take out.
Give us a boost. What's this one say? Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. I'll check it out. A droid with its master.
Trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage.
Heads up, BD.
There's only the Force.
Must be getting closer. me stim, bud.
Someone over there?
You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pipeline Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Up to the bridge. The botanist in the desert. Must have been really lost, or desperate to find her way. The Pilgrim Sanctuary. Let's take this back to Seer's archive. I could use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way.
Give me a
Empire find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make it?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path is designed to guide the winds. Guard up.
Place is strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
As soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got
hurt...
What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear, but don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
No holding back now. Focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. In there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Let's move. The winds are with us now.
Drillus aircraft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern face. This will be fun!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down.
I never played high school. Who am I kidding? I chose the wrong profession. Should have wised up and chose the flamethrower track. Then again, I never liked fire either. What are you doing here? He's more powerful than I can.
How you doing, BD? Having fun back there?
incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Let's move.
Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Deteriorating. We move.
Not my fault.
up now.
Empire still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving.
Sound good. This place won't hold long.
Network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Come on.
to think we're in the right place. What do you think?
Come on, buddy. I'm looking.
There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way.
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Seer Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you used the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Back in.
Then let's hurry.
charm.
You needed it more than me.
We should stay on the move. Desert Ghost.
A while back in one of my last postings.
Guard up.
Head down, taking a shot. Stay tall.
They were fools to stand against us. Let's finish this.
Idea what you were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the path was here. Such a waste. Dead end!
We make a stand?
Do you trust me?
Of course. What are you up to?
No time to explain. Do you trust me?
Yes.
Is that for luck?
No. For me. Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
Thank you. did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these coats to Seer. Ready to go?
Yes.
Welcome, traveler, though your journey started long ago. Easy does it.
Let's move. Slow down now.
Archive.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Hey, buddy. Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one. You mentioned the Golden Skryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know. Great time to change up our equipment. Need to center myself.